Turning now to breaking news, a Delta Airlines flight bound for New York from Italy has been diverted due to severe weather. Delta says flight 185 was headed from Milan to JFK Airport when it was forced to land in Rome. We're told a hailstorm is to blame and the aircraft suffered some damage to its nose, also near the wings. Delta says all of the passengers and crew members got off the aircraft safely.